So there's my synthesizer. That's an Ableton application for music production. So this is comes from my synthesizer to the PC. I connect it to the PC and it is showing here as my MIDI device. Here's Typhon. All good. So it's connected without USB isolator. Now turn it off. You see? Up. So it's turned off. Take the USB isolator. Yeah. So turn it on here. So my synthesizer is turned on also. And it doesn't show up here as my MIDI device, so I can't use it in my DAW.